the sanctified life, God has not changed. God's character has not changed. He is the same jealous God today as when he gave his law upon Sinai and wrote it with his own finger on the tables of stone. Those who trample upon God's holy law may say, I am sanctified, but to be indeed sanctified and to claim sanctification are two different things. The New Testament has not changed the law of God. The sacredness of the Sabbath of the fourth commandment is as firmly established as the throne of Jehovah. John writes, Whosoever committeth sin transgresseth also the law, for sin is the transgression of the law. And ye know that he was manifested to take away our sins, and in him is no sin. Whosoever abideth in him sinneth not. Whosoever sinneth transgresseth the law, hath not seen him, neither known him. 1 John 3 verses 4 through 6. We are authorized to hold in the same estimation as did the beloved disciple those who claim to abide in Christ to be sanctified while living in transgression of God's law. He met with just such a class as we have to meet. He said, Little children, let no man deceive you. He that doeth righteousness is righteous, even as he is righteous. He that committeth sin is of the devil, for the devil sinneth from the beginning. Verses 7 and 8. Here the apostle speaks in plain terms as he deemed the subject demanded. The epistles of John breathe a spirit of love. But when he comes in contact with that class who break the law of God and yet claim that they are living without sin, he does not hesitate to warn them of their fearful deception. If we say that we have fellowship with him and walk in darkness, we lie and do not the truth. But if we walk in the light as he is in the light, we have fellowship with one another, and the blood of Jesus Christ his Son cleanses us from all sin. If we say that we have no sin, we deceive ourselves, and the truth is not in us. If we confess our sins, he is faithful and just to forgive us our sins and to cleanse us from all unrighteousness. If we say that we have not sinned, we make him a liar, and his word is not in us. 1 John 1 verses 6 through 10. The Sanctified Life, Chapter 8, The Ministry of John.